Okay, so I'm in Toronto right now, and the Blue Jays just got 3 runs, and it is insane here. It is the bottom of the 7th inning, and it's just insane. I'm watching the game on Mike and TV, but I'm going to head down to Dundas Square right now where it's being played live on the big screen. I'm going to go see how crazy it is. Jays win. That's it. They defeated the Texas Rangers, and that was probably the best game ever, and I'm glad I got to witness that in Toronto. It was an awesome experience. All right, it's freezing outside. I'm going back home. I used to hate sports, but now I don't mind watching Blue Jays, especially when I'm in Toronto.
Back at the Rogers Center where the Blue Jays are celebrating.